بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله وثناء لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Today is Tuesday, the day 14 of شهر of the month of جماد الثاني 1440 هجري, day 19 of February 2019 Gregorian. I am on the street called شارع أبو ذر الغفاري. Here what you see is the bus station, the central bus station. And this area used to be the tribal territory of Bani Abdul Ashhal of the Ansar. The masjid you see is called Masjid Abu Dhar. And at the end of the road you see the minarets of the Masjid of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And at the other end of the road you see the mountain of Jabal Uhud. This is the road that takes you to the airport, Tariq al-Matar. Hayyu Abdul Ashhal. I will walk now with you to Masjid Abu Dhar. This Masjid Abu Dhar at the beginning was called Masjid Ash-Shukr. For a hadith reported by Abdurrahman bin Auf, who said that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam walked out of the masjid on the side of Al-Baqi' and I followed him. He came to the spot of this masjid, who was at that time a farm. He said he made wudu and then prayed and made a long sujood, so long that I was afraid that he might have passed away. When he was done with his salat, he talked to me. And he said, Malak Jibreel came to me and he gave me good news, glad tidings. من صلى علي صلى الله عليه ومن سلم علي سلم الله عليه. In another narration, Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, إن جبريل عليه السلام آتاني فبشرني فقال إن الله عز وجل يقرئ من صلى عليك صليت عليه ومن سلم عليك سلمت عليه. Oh.